everyone. I'm Cheryl George, and the book I read was The Truth Commission by Susan Juby. This book, if you love quirky books, if you love offbeat books and humorous books, you'll love this book. It's about a young girl who's in 11th grade in Canada who decides for her 11th grade project she is going to write a work of creative nonfiction, and at the same time decides that she's going to get to the heart of gossip at her school. So she and her friends decide they are going to create a truth commission and dig out all the secrets. But what really happens is that she finds out secrets that are closer to home in her own family. Again, I can't recommend this book enough. You will love it.